Hey there, folks. Welcome back to the captivating world of TenorShare. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to unlock your Android password without factory reset. Imagine the frustration of being locked out of your own phone due to a pesky memory lapse. Fear not, for we have the perfect solution to your predicament. Enter 4UKey, the ultimate champion that can gracefully remove Samsung lock screen passcodes without any data loss. Yes, you heard it right. This tool is here to save the day and keep your precious data intact. Now let's move on to see how it works. First of all, go to tenorshare.com and download 4UKey for Android. Launch the downloaded tool and connect your Samsung device to the computer. On the interface, choose the Remove Screen Lock option. Select the device information, ensuring that you choose the correct device name and model. Confirm the device information and proceed. 4UKey will start downloading the data package for your device, which may take a few minutes. Once the download is successful, put your device into download mode manually by pressing and holding the power, home, and volume down buttons simultaneously. Release all buttons when you see the warning page. Then press the volume up button to enter download mode. Click start to begin the removal process. Once done, your device will reboot and the screen lock will be successfully removed. And let's see if data and apps are still on your phone. And yes, here they are. That's it. So that's the tutorial of how to unlock Android phone password without factory reset. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I will be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.